Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu would put his right foot first while entering a mosque and put his left foot first while coming out of a mosque. Hazrat Masrooq reports that Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, to his utmost capacity, used to like start from right side. For instance, while purifying himself, combing hair and wearing shoes. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 426.